New tonight, Dixon police officers are searching for answers after finding a man dead in the Rock River. Police say they found the man near the Peoria Avenue Bridge around 2:30 this afternoon. The Illinois State Police Crime Scene Division team was called in to assess the scene. At this hour tonight, the investigation continues as the victim's family is being notified. If anyone has information, you're urged to contact the Dixon Police Department.